It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Bruno, we're here. What's the plan?
I managed to get in contact with Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark. He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
You're the Alpha Squad?
Oh, thank God.
What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Sorry about that. Got a little waylaid.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me.
I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Lovely. Let's get going then.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
There is no way to hide. We must find somewhere for the resistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time. Leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
Are you finished?
I'm not joking.
I'm sure you would, mate. But we're here for a reason. There's no running away. It's a reconnaissance mission. With Milan lost, and bases across Europe following suit, the Resistance are in desperate need of a safe haven. We're not the only ones. There are other squads on missions like this all over.
It is imperative we find somewhere to rally the Resistance. That's why we're here. If we can help Captain Dutton push back the dead, we may be able to secure the Venice base.
The wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but us. Dead. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Stay calm.
While I get it started.
Thank you.
get out and open it. Somebody that isn't me.
Copy that. Leave it to me.
Gate's opening.
Thank you.
already?
Unless you'd rather be stranded in this godforsaken city, we need fuel.
Oh no. Okay, we'll stop.
This is where we stop. The famous gondola workshop. But there should be enough fuel here to get us there and back. I'll wait here. We need to make a quick getaway.
Of course.
Just be quick, would you? This place makes me nervous.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
Okay, that should do it. Let's get out of here. was incredible. You fought off those dead bastards like it was nothing.
persevering. You are almost at the base.
Let's hope the captain can wait that long.
There we go. Still some missing, though.
Ha! occupied. A resistance
safe house, maybe?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Oh. Blood sacrifice. Dark magic.
I don't like this.
Mon Dieu, what is this?
What now?
Nazis. Dead ones.
They kill themselves in some kind of ritual. Oh, c'est dégoûtant.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia!
The corpses are still fresh. This happened recently.
Bueno, do you think this is because of the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult. Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Here they come!
Get them away from the controls!
Oh.
before we could continue. And then we discovered the Nazi suicide bomb.
Jojo, that's a joke, right?
Captain Dutton, come in. This is Shola of Alpha Squad. Do you read me?
Still nothing. The storm must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the North Docks. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Okay. Cheers, Victor. You've been great.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So this is the base. Seems pretty well fortified. I wonder how the dead were able to get in.